cutting into spaghetti squash can be really hard. So instead, poke it with a fork a few times, put it in the microwave for 5 minutes, and then it'll be easy to slice off both ends and cut it straight down the middle. Don't forget, you can roast those seeds.